Thanks for watching Coin Collecting Fun, the king of hobbies and the hobby of kings. Hit that like button and subscribe. It really helps out the channel and is greatly appreciated. And after this video is over, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. That video currently has over 900 likes. Let's get that video to over 1,000 likes. Again, the link is below this video in the description section. Also, that video has over 2,700 comments. Let's get that video to over 5,000 comments. Again, the link is below this video in the description section. And finally, that video has over 62,000 views. Let's get that video to over 100,000 views. Again, the link is below this video in the description section. If you enjoy this type of content, crush the like button, crush the subscribe button, and if you do decide to subscribe, tap the notifications bell to be notified of future Coin Collecting Fun videos just as soon as they're uploaded to YouTube. And be sure to share this video with all your coin collecting friends out there. So here's a 1980 Lincoln penny. The face value is 1 cent. The numismatic value is also 1 cent for one found in average circulated condition, but can be worth as much as 35 cents for one found in certified mint state as of October 24th, 2021. We're looking at the front of the coin now, or what's known as the obverse of the coin. In God We Trust at top, Abraham Lincoln in the center of the coin facing right, Liberty at left, and then 1980 at lower right. That is the mintage year. That is when this coin was produced. So this has been a look at the front of the coin, or you can call this the obverse of the coin, or just simply heads. Now let's go ahead and flip this coin over and take a look at the reverse of the coin, or you can call this the back of the coin, or simply tails, where we see United States of America, E Pluribus Unum, 1 cent, which is the coin's face value. This coin will never drop below the face value of 1 cent. So in the very center of the coin, you can see Abraham Lincoln statue at the very center of the Lincoln Memorial. It's really small and a lot of people don't notice it, but if you look pretty much at the center of your screen, you can see Abraham Lincoln statue. It's really faint and a little bit worn out on this coin, but that's exactly how it would appear if you were to visit the Lincoln Memorial in person. Pretty amazing that something can be miniaturized so small onto a penny, and a lot of people don't notice that it's there, but his statue is right in the middle of the Lincoln Memorial, right in the middle of the coin, and hopefully on the middle of your screen as well, or close to it. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And again, check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines, and drop a like and leave as many comments as you'd like on that video. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next video, the next live stream, and I hope everybody has a great day.